Here are a couple of awesome facts that you probably didn't know about Ernie Ball. You know Ernie Ball, they make kick-ass guitar strings and so many other awesome guitar goodies. And Ernie Ball himself, back in the day, was an absolute legend. Did you know that Ernie Ball thought of the slinky guitar string back in the 50s whilst he was a guitar teacher? This is back in the day when guitar music first started to become really prominent. He noticed some of his students were struggling to bend the strings on their guitar, and thin strings weren't really a thing back then, so he thought, I'm gonna make some thin strings. He went to Fender and they said no. He went to Gibson and they said no. So he thought he'd make his very own Ernie Ball slinky thin guitar strings. They were released in 1962 and everyone still loves them to this day. But before that, in 1968, Ernie Ball opened the first ever music store that sold only guitars. Now it's super common today, but back in the 50s, guitar wasn't a super popular instrument. You could buy them, but alongside organs and pianos and the rest, the first one was in 1958 by Mr. Ernie Ball. For more awesome Ernie Ball facts, check out our full video at PNTV UK on YouTube. Hell yeah!